Gordon, it was just a simple tripping penalty, and then all of a sudden, big collision. Darcy Tucker, Wade Redden, Kris Newbury, gathering of the clans. Wade Redden doing something he doesn't do very often, gets involved with Kris Newbury, and they just go, as Darren Detition likes to say, chucking the knuckles. Little chat, little push, little scrum, and then the fist starts to fly. Big reaction on the Ottawa bench when they saw it was Redden involved. The Toronto bench not surprised. Newbury going after Redden. That's a smart play by Newbury.
And through all of that, Corvo gets the tripping penalty.